the age, and we are the one.
Oh, we're here to show you how it's done.
You and I and everyone
gotta be ready for some real fun.
We gotta rock
it. Hari ini kesini akan dua buat kilar play kubur ujuan abraham ulapun pau ya kecing terang banyola ban penyeleka ya kanot East United Football Club hasil long. Lain lagi dah kucing tuna, kalian kalian kawan, bat kantam eh aku bayar dari bat kestudian bat kilait.
And I was anxious, but I was also very confident because we have a team that we know has the fighting spirit more than anything else. Let me forewarn you, we've got a very young team, very very young team. In fact, some of the team members are 19 years old and 18 years old. And they're playing with experienced World Cuppers across us who are 38 and 36 and 33 and 40. So you can understand the difference just in terms of experience. But yes, Koke scored our goal in the first half, and he was the guy who actually told us before he went in saying that, you know, if we win the first game, the morale of the team is going to be very high. So to answer your question, the morale is high, the mood is great. And of course, we're facing who we believe are amongst our toughest opponents tomorrow, and that's Atletico de Kolkata. Like I said, we're a young side. We must be allowed to make our mistakes. We must be allowed to grow. And we want all of you here in Shillong and all the people who support Northeast United FC to be supportive of the team. Because Ming had one vision when you know, we got the entire Shillong Lajong FC team players onto the pitch. He said, you know, don't look at it as a short-term, one-year myopic, instantaneous ISL cup situation. Look at it in a long-term fashion. And I believe our players are here to stay. So if someone asks us about what our chances are in the first year, I'd say we'd hope to give a really good fight. And we've done that. We won our first game. If someone asks us the same question in year number three, I would probably sit here pretty confidently and say we'll win this. The vision is a long-term one. And the mood is great. We're all here on a break day. Our team's training right now in the morning in the stadium. So it's absolutely fabulous to be with the team.
Because as we're getting to the break, players are tired. It is hot, it is humid.
Good throw from Kong Chi. And driven into the net by Koke! Northeast United have the lead right at the end of the first half.
Kalau kecing memilih tiket, hak kecing ini kaya kepala tiap hak ISL, hak kakak lain terik mendak ke kinti. East United FC kalau bu atli ke Jakarta tiket asil long, kata hak kafe asil long kepada hak lain kera, para sport spirit muda kompleks. Nah, kementah kecing ini kaya lesai percaya ke Atletico di Kolkata, ke North East FC, kembali kecing ini kun kebatin ia nama hak kecing ini kaya kepala tiap, kalau pun pau ya kecing lah juga banyak kaya bahan, dah kepala pembelian hadul lain gol not, ya ke Mumbai City FC.
Our plans for next year and the year after that, hopefully, are getting matches to Shillong, and that's what we were discussing. We've already spoken to the board, IMG Star Sports Reliance, and we're hoping maybe the next year or the year after that, we'll get two or three matches here, probably extend another match into Imphal or Aizawl. We're looking at spreading the philosophy of Northeast United FC across the entire Northeast. But keeping in mind that Guwahati is our home base, we've started from there. It's logistically, and let's be fair, logistically, the connectivity from Guwahati is the best across the country, and we've kept everything in mind. I remember Ming sharing pictures of the Shillong Lajong matches that happen here. And it's fabulous because in the heaviest rain, people come with their umbrellas and watch the match, and I feel the passion for football that this region has is truly unmatched across India. Yes, you have pockets like Goa, Kerala and Bengal, Kolkata that are very passionate, but there is something about football here which makes this region, you know, across India, cricket is a primary sport, but in this region, football is a primary sport. So for us coming here, it would be really, really special. And we're actually exactly like what you said, we're rooting for it. And we're going to make sure that the participation from Shillong for match number three, because you know, match number one and two, unfortunately, are very close spaced out very closely because the Honorable Prime Minister is coming on the 20th. So another observation is we've got three very close back-to-back matches, 13th, 16th and 19th. So by allow us, this is the first season, we're going to make some mistakes, but allow us by game three to accommodate everybody from here. And we'd like to do that. Seriously, we're on the same page as far as that is concerned.
And to see everything is personally a dream for me. To be sitting here with John Abraham addressing a Shillong media conference is a dream for me because I've played football in Shillong, in the Shillong League, and I've seen the grounds then. And I've seen what's happened over the last 5 to 6 years. And I can see boys like Redeem and Zoding, boys who we've seen as 14, 15-year-old boys, hanging out in the same dressing room, in the same team hotel, five-star hotel, in Guwahati, with Juan Kapdivia, you know, a person who I saw win the World Cup 4.5 years back. I mean, for me, everything is a dream. So, you know, whatever I've put in personally to football over the last 10 years, I think I can gladly retire next year and say that I've achieved my passion. You know, and that really for me is it. But coming back, my passion doesn't end there. I want to see Northeast go into the ascendancy and play a larger role in Indian football. I want to see this revolution that is taking place. I want to see India. I want to see football as the number one sport in this country. And the moment that happens, perhaps one day I can also sit back and retire. But until football takes over from all sports in this country, I'm definitely working for Lajong. I'm definitely working for Northeast United. And I'm definitely working for football.
Adin kajingnya kendu berkilat petai kubor. Ulali jingok lu ya ka Edmunds College namar kene ke sekolah gede ke sekolah bala pule. Dau porlok jungu uroni lahiri. Ubadeng badan betalang ha ke United FC. Nah kalian u 37 ulai yuk kalat banyak kendu yuk u. Hadin kajingnya jungok jungu ya ka St. Edmunds College. Ha kene kajingnya kendu. Ula ong ru bah kajingnok senyang syak football. Kan umkut no tang ha ka ASL. Henry kan nyai piteng wat ha ka I-League ru kumjo.
It's beautiful. I'm here right now in Cafe Shillong and it's really lovely. We went to Edmunds College. And that was really beautiful. The reception there was absolutely wonderful. The kids were really, really nice. And of course, I've come here with my friends and partners and co-owners of my of our football club, which is Northeast United FC. It's Lasing Saivan and Ronnie Lahiri, who are also ex-students of Edmunds College. So it was nice. It was like, I felt like an ex-student going there. Well, I am with Shillong Lajong in every way possible, and I'm sure there'll be a club that'll excel because they have the strongest grassroots program and they've got the most amazing loyal following. So after the ISL, I think the next concentration that I would take up would be on Shillong Lajong and see how we can market Shillong Lajong as probably the youngest, most effervescent club. At the same time, I'm sure Ming understands how to make the club a winning club with such a strong grassroots program. We're the youngest team in the ISL and give us some time to grow. We won our first game, allow us to win some, lose some, draw some. But we're here to put up a good fight and we're going to fight for the title.